My name is John Forsman. I am herbicide product lead for Syngenta. Well, Acuron was registered in 2015, and it was, so this is the first full year of sales that we had with the product. It's designed to control tough weeds, and it includes four active ingredients, three different modes of action, and that's important because these weeds are getting more difficult to control. So having different modes of action is a critical part of managing these sort of weed situations. Growers have used the product extensively this year on a number of different tillage situations, a number of different soil types, and application timing. And the nice thing about Acuron is because it controls 70 broadleaf weeds and grasses, you can make the application from early pre-plant all the way up to 12-inch tall corn. So there's a wide window to make the application, and that's really helps farmers when they get into weather situations that may delay those applications in the springtime. So the results have been really nice, especially control on weeds like water hemp, Palmer pigweed, giant ragweed, kochia, and we've been pleased with the results. Farmers have had a good experience with the product this year. So we had widespread use of the product throughout the entire corn growing region, and the results have been really good. And that's driven by the four active ingredients. So they have the overlapping modes of action, killing the weeds before they emerge, and with these difficult weeds, it's critical to get the control up front versus waiting, you know, waiting to control them later on. So that's worked really well for us this year, and we expect to see an expansion of the use of the product 17 and into the future. So the flexibility part of Acuron is that you can spray it from early pre-plant all the way up to 12-inch tall corn. So that gives, you know, if you think about it, corn usually takes about 3 weeks or so to emerge from the soil. So that gives a nice long window to make the application, and that's really important from a flexibility standpoint. If you get rained out, you can get back in. So you have that peace of mind that you're able to select a product, have a plan, and follow through on that plan regardless of the weather situation. Okay, I'd encourage growers to contact their retailer, discuss their weed control program with them, and talk about Acuron and how it may fit in their weed control program. Thank you.
This video is brought to you by Farms.com.